Another most astonishing thing in the history of Indian democracy. No governor in the history of independent India has given any chief minister 2 weeks to prove the majority. The maximum time given to the chief minister, which I was also given in Jammu Kashmir, is the maximum 1 week. There are instances like in UP, Jagdishpal Pal was given 24 hours, just one day and one night. In number of cases, the chief ministers were given 2 to 3 days to prove the majority. But the maximum recorded history is 7 days. But here in Karnataka, a political party not having majority, the governor sahab gave him 15 days. That means deliberately 15 days were given to break the political parties. It's most unfortunate that the head of the state, the savior of the constitution, himself is violating the constitution to throttle the democracy.